If I ever catch you doing any of these things,
we got beef.
Number one, stealing from my chest in Minecraft. I work for the items that I have.
You can do the same.
Number two, if your main purpose of buying an oppressor is to destroy other people's cargo, you gotta go. It's literally one of the most menacing acts known to man. Number three, nade spammers. If I get the Mark II from the box,
leave me alone.
Bro throws all of his nades just so I can't pick it up.
For what?
And just remember,